The ability to recycle material on selective laser sintering, or SLS 3D printers, means you can use your powder efficiently, minimizing material waste and optimizing cost per part. Most SLS 3D printers indicate a powder refresh rate for each material. In this video, we'll explain what refresh rate is, what it means for your print process on the Formlabs Fuse 1 printer, and how the Fuse Sift makes powder recycling easier than ever. Refresh rate is the ability of an SLS 3D printer to print with a mix of new and recycled powder from previous prints. The powder refresh rate is the minimum ratio of fresh powder required to print. For example, Formlabs Nylon 12 powder has a refresh rate of 30%. This means you can print in Nylon 12 on the Fuse 1 with up to 70% recycled powder. For Formlabs Nylon 11 powder, the refresh rate is 50%. This means you can print up to 50% recycled powder in Nylon 11. A lower refresh rate means lower waste and higher efficiency. The refresh rate for each material indicates how much fresh powder must be used to print while retaining the material's mechanical properties. Many SLS 3D printers require you to manually weigh and sort powder to the desired ratio before printing. The Fuse Sift, the powder recovery station for the Fuse 1, makes powder recycling easy. Just set the desired refresh rate on the Fuse Sift touchscreen. New and used powder will be dosed automatically into the powder cartridge. The mixer on the side of the Fuse Sift can then be loaded with a freshly dosed cartridge and automatically mixed, ready to transfer to the Fuse 1 for printing. Before you start your next print, our free preform software will show you a breakdown of the fused powder, unfused powder, and estimated packing density for your jaw. The packing density is the percentage of powder fused into printed parts versus the rest of the powder in the chamber. Paying attention to both the powder refresh rate and the packing density of your prints will allow you to make the most out of your powder and minimize cost per part. The higher the packing density, the more efficiently powder will be used. For example, let's take a look at the two builds we used to produce a Nylon 12 sample part. The first build is a rugged exterior case, and the second build is an insert card that goes inside the case. For the exterior case, we print 27 parts in a single job, filling the build chamber with a packing density of 28%. For the insert card, we can pack 84 parts into a single build, filling the build chamber with a packing density of 34%. Each powder has a recommended refresh rate, but you can always adjust your refresh rate based on your own powder supply. For example, if you do not have much used Nylon 12 powder, you could opt to print with 40% or 50% fresh powder instead of the minimum 30%. For the highest performance, you may still want to use all fresh or a higher percentage of fresh powder for the best material properties. The Fuse Sift helps you dial in your powder mix to your performance needs, no matter what material you're using with your printer. Recycled powder can help you lower your cost per part and generate less material waste. You can always reference our support documentation for more information on Fuse 1 printing best practices. The Fuse 1 and Fuse Sift, high performance SLS, finally within reach.